Located near the mouth of the Singapore River, the Fullerton Hotel Singapore is a 5-star luxury hotel. A luxury like no other, it houses 400 rooms and suites. Built on the site of the ancient Fullerton Fort in 1928, it still continues its role as the centre of Singapore's commercial and social life. In the Fullerton Hotel, relaxation is easy amidst the elegant setting, diverse facilities and warm, attentive hospitality. Known to be the finest architectural monuments, historical legacy is evident in the hotel's architecture. Historians and architects have restored the external facades of the buildings and the ornate interior decoration. This includes a one-of-its-kind barrel-vaulted, coffered ceiling in one of its exclusive lounges. Also clad in Shanghai plaster panels, the neoclassical columns and high-ceiling verandas were amongst the many still kept intact. The Fullerton philosophy, to respect tradition while embracing innovation, guides this young and independent brand, making it the best in Asia and the world. Beneath its glamour and prestige resides its rich historical value that many are still not aware of.
富丽敦酒店其实它之前并不是一个酒店其实它之前呢是一个炮台最早是一个炮台那为什么叫富丽敦其实是以这个总督的名字来命名的那么它呢后来因为这个炮台新加坡没有什么大事情因此呢就把它拆了改成为这个邮政局
A trendy bar frequented by fast movers and deal makers, Post Bar serves as a venue for all to enjoy. While Post Bar's interior is sleek and trendy, in the past it used to be a busy general post office. This was due to the fact that snail mail was the most common mode of communication at that time. The postal counters are still remembered to be one of the longest that ever existed.
The general post office was where I entered to buy stamps and looked at the first day covers to decide whether I want to own a set or not. And of course, in those days, I was little and the post office counter seemed too tall for me to reach.
Today, even though the counters are non-existent, two of the mailboxes are retained and still continue to function. Mail can be posted till 5 p.m. and sent out by the hotel staff.
Singapore must have that iron in him or give it up. This is not a game of cards. This is your life and mine. I've spent a whole lifetime building this. And as long as I'm in charge, nobody's going to knock it down.
富尔顿酒店的这个附近呢，其实就是我们一般上竞选的时候 PAP 我们的这个Mr. Lee关佑啊，他就用那个Fullerton Square啊，Fullerton Square 就是前面那一块地啊，就是现在的正门。 前面那个地靠近那个桥，也就是我们说的 Anderson Bridge，那个加文纳桥那边，那么发表演讲，在午餐的时候，就是中午的时候，那么那边桥的另外边是政府办公的地方，所以他们有时候要寄信啊，要什么？以前最早，他要坐船，就是商办，就 cross the river Singapore river，那么因为这样子太麻烦，所以就建到桥，那么。 加文纳桥是1869年建好到现在。那么以前这座桥呢，也很有趣的，就是车也走，牛车、马车、人也走。The
government recognized the Fullerton Hotel's efforts in conserving its rich heritage through the preservation of its architectural features. These features witness Singapore's progress from a small fishing village to a globalized modern city. On 18 July 2001. The hotel received an award from the Urban Redevelopment Authority for its successful restoration of the former Fullerton Building.
Well, this building is imposing in structure, in size, and it really reflects very easily if we talk about the past history of Singapore.
我们新加坡历史就是你说的地方小，历史很短。历史短的话，如果你再不保留 no history,
The fact that it's still standing today. Shows that we have a clear head. We're not going to throw everything just because it's old, just because it's not too high. Because we need markers for our history.
So,所以在这里呢，这个就是告诉我们新加坡的历史，让我们的年轻一代了解新加坡的过去。我们不是这样子，就是到发达国家，我们经过了很多很多的波折，经过了。 那这个建筑物保留的话是非常有历史价值跟意义。